in the Dominican Republic, deporting truckloads of Haitians every day. They're crossing the border, of course, to escape the gang violence we've been telling you about there. The government says the Dominican Republic has no choice to return the undocumented new arrivals. That's despite the crisis Haiti is experiencing.